did a deal, the Clippers game, Clippers Celtics in LA, and I think that he and I will probably, you know, we both think that we add value to what each other does, and we could do something together. You know, both of us together is more powerful than both of us not together. So we'll probably start. I'll probably start talking to Heyman this summer.
Is he gonna fight a UFC fighter?
I don't know what we're gonna do yet. We're gonna see how a lot of things play out in both sports. I'm just not a UFC guy anymore, man.
You got two contender series guys that made a debut tonight.